pulling him would be used to demonize him.
Maybe lots of cards to go down to the hammer stand and she's going to do that.
I don't want to do
that. Way.
He will walk the steps, but he goes in sessions and it takes a long time for him to get up those steps.
Since Mopsy's fed, she reports that their dog has no physical issues with the stairs.
It's really unfortunate because he would get along so well with other animals. He'd get along so well with other people.
He's such an adorable dog. It's so shy. Well, we can't because he won't move.
Dog behavior expert Cesar Milan almost never knows the details about the case he is about to confront or the methods he will use to help correct that dog's behavior. Today, he comes armed only with an open mind and his faithful companion, Pitbull Daddy.
We have two dogs, Mugsy and Mrs. Peanut. Mugsy has problems with wanting to walk on a leash. He's frightened of a lot of things.
He might try to walk off the leash.
He likes to walk off leash when he can follow other dogs. Like if he goes to a dog park, he is with pack dogs. And he generally tries to join our pack.
Peanut.
Well, he doesn't see well. He's almost blind in one eye, we just found out.
Is it very obvious?
Yeah, you'll notice it because he'll move slowly around certain things.
The most important part to me right now is to see how off he is and if he is fearful.